Alright, yo, what's up, YouTube? I'm not gonna make this fake introduction here. I'm gonna really just make, just tell you about how my experience has went with the Finalmouse, Ninja Air58. I don't want this to be like any other, you know, video about this, which it probably is, because I'm not that very creative. But still, honestly, I just want to tell you how I feel about this. I'm getting my hyperglide soon, but that's kind of irrelevant right now. For right now, it feels like literally air when you hold it up in the when you hold it up in the air, I guess. also from that, like, I can literally play it all day. I can't get tired of it. It's so lightweight, and this too. This actually feels like wireless. I have had no problems with it yet. The only reason I probably think that that happens because my keyboard's connected to it. Now, what I'm trying to say is that the USB is connected to my keyboard. I have a cursor which has like a USB port, which is pretty nice. But it literally feels like wireless. So I still want to try out the G Pro Wireless. I probably will do that in the near future. Alright. First off, the honeycombs, you know this, everyone knows it, it's literally everywhere. Haiku, you know that too. DPI button kind of sucks for me. It's literally, I've misclicked it twice having it for 3 days. And I only play like this. Also, the clicks are pretty nice. I think everyone has talked about that here, if you guys want to hear. Alright, now I have to fix my DPI. Oh, I didn't put the side buttons. I'm retarded. And that's all the side buttons.
You back at the chorus, P.S. Baby girl, you're so gorgeous. Cancer in the chest, like cardiac arrest. I've been feeling stressed, trying to find ways to impress her. Showing her that I love her, trying to show her her effort. Gotta keep it together. I don't wanna be lonely no more. I don't wanna be lonely no more. She picks my heart off of the floor. I'm addicted. She picks my heart off of the floor. I'm addicted, I need me some more.